Those of you who are suffering from celiac disease must have been advised by your doctor to go on a gluten-free diet. If you are a celiac disease patient, if you're looking for alternatives, you have come to the right place. Keep watching. What is celiac disease and what is gluten? Let's find out. Gluten is a type of protein found in grains like wheat, barley, and rye. This protein gives the elasticity to these grains and thus used in making bread and pizza bases and cakes, etc. But there are many people who are allergic to this gluten, and this gluten triggers the celiac disease. In gluten intolerant people, what gluten does is, gluten triggers an immune response so that certain toxins are liberated which destroy the microvilli in the small intestine. Microvilli are finger-like projections present in our small intestine that help to absorb the nutrients after digestion. So as a result of this immune response, the microvilli get destroyed and thus nutrients are not able to get absorbed in the small intestine. This can result in severe fatigue, weight loss, pain in the stomach, gas, bloating, diarrhea, and even skin rashes. What is the impact of celiac disease on children? Children with celiac disease have symptoms like nausea and vomiting, chronic diarrhea, swollen belly, constipation, gas, pale and foul smelling stools. Is there a cure for celiac disease? And what is the replacement for wheat? Let's mull over this. As celiac disease is caused due to gluten intolerance, the only way is to manage it by going through a gluten-free diet. Gluten-free diet promotes intestinal healing too. What are the options to wheat? Rice and millets. Rice, if used in its unpolished form, it is much more nutritious as it retains the bran and increases the fiber content also. You can have a look at the playlist which gives all my rice recipes on Munch and Mull. Millets too are rich in micronutrients and fiber. So this combination of a high fiber millet and unpolished rice in the diet helps to improve the gut biome and also helps in the healing process. Here is my playlist on millet recipes, which contain all my recipes on millets uploaded so far. So do not despair if you cannot have wheat rotis. If you are a roti lover, then now you have many more options to make your rotis with. You could either make it with rice flour or various kinds of millet flour. How about exercising these options? Did you like this episode? Do share with me your feedback on this episode in the comment section below. Hey, have you subscribed to Munch and Mull? Do click on the subscribe button and press the bell icon to receive notifications of my newest videos uploaded every Saturday.